And what's new here in my village is that my village cow has just delivered. She has just delivered a cow. See how cute it looks. Oh, guys, that means soon I'll not have to be buying milk. Looks like she doesn't want to breastfeed. And mom here is busy looking for grass to feed her. I don't know what we'll have to do. She doesn't want to breastfeed. So I think she wants to breastfeed, but the mom won't allow her to breastfeed. Ah, it's nature. After just being delivered 1 hour, she's already running after the mom to breastfeed. Poor thing, she doesn't want to breastfeed. Oops. Oh, poor thing, we'll have to tie her to breastfeed. She's a bit aggressive, you don't dare go near her. Poor thing. Mom will try to tie her so that she allows the calf to breastfeed. Well, it's just part of nature that after being delivered immediately, she knows where to get milk. I think mom is trying to tie her close so that she can breastfeed. I don't know what we'll do because she's very aggressive. I don't know even how we are going to be getting milk from her. Wait. So guys, the good news is that I'll not be buying milk. We'll be milking I will be getting milk from my cow, and that means I will be drinking milk a lot. So guys, kindly, if you are watching this video, do consider to subscribe to my channel. I'm Reggie Stephanie. Give this video a thumb up, drop a comment below, let me know what you think. And hey, do you keep livestock in your village? What kind of livestock do you keep? Well, here we keep cows, sheep, goat. From sheep and goat we get meat, and from cow we get milk. And as you can see now, after let's say 3 to 4 days, we'll be already getting milk from that cow. It's a bit aggressive actually. It's very aggressive. I don't know how we're gonna do it, but we'll find a way to do it. So guys, that's the beauty of village life. Keep livestock, chicken, poultry, whatever, and life goes on. Well, you can see even our farms is green. Everything we get here in my African village. Kindly, if you like this video, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think about my video.
Well, she won't allow to breastfeed. I don't know what we are going to do, but sooner or later she'll accept. You know, it's her first time, so it's a bit challenge. So guys, you can imagine, even for us women, when you deliver for the first time, it's a big challenge when you are going to breastfeed. So it applies the same as to the cow. So you just have to understand her and be patient.
Looks like she has finally accepted to breastfeed. Now she's getting plenty of milk. Yeah. Aya, aya, aya. Wow. At long last, she's trying hard to breastfeed. The mom will not accept at all. So guys, allow me to terminate this video right here. Thank you for watching, and kindly keep on watching my videos, and we'll see what will be going on with my village cow here, how she's going to cope with breastfeeding her calf. So kindly subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'm Reggie Stephanie for now. Bye bye. Ciao. Mwah.